Everybody got a deuce.
What? Okay, hello everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Today we will give you a small drama named The Mother Lux. Our grandma has three members. Miss Haiti, she's playing the mother. Woo! Miss Mary, she's in the friend. And me, Mary, I play Elysia.
Our house. There is the mother and her daughter named Alicia. Her mother carried on her ugly play, but she a gentle woman, and she also loved her daughter. Day by day, she rides her old bicycle to bring her daughter to school.
Alicia, how do you feel today?
Today has an English speaking contest, so I think today will be a great day.
Oh, good luck. Oh, Alicia, how about your money?
It's fine, Mom.
Oh, if you have all difficulties, please talk to your teacher or friend.
Okay, Mom, I will do that. So don't worry too much.
What do you want to eat? Oh, I will cook your favorite dish.
Let me think. We need fried egg.
Oh, fried egg.
It's very delicious. Yeah.
Oh, I will cook your favorite dish. I will pick you up.
No, not yet. I will go home with my friend. Okay.
Hey,
bye. Wait a minute.
Have a nice day, my daughter. She, Alicia, was walking with her friends.
I know you have a white man. How does she look like?
He's very handsome
and lovely. Have you talked for a long time?
Yes, we've been here for all night.
So what? I'm serious for you.
Oh, yes. Are you free this afternoon?
No.
Are you free this
afternoon? What's wrong?
There's a new clothing shop.
Oh.
Open it near our school, so I want.
Oh,
thank you.
I heard there are many nice clothes in the shop, and we can't buy there.
Yes, of course. Let's go this afternoon.
Yes.
Yes. That's why you're here.
Hey.
What?
I see Lucas' woman so familiar. As if we have met for them.
Today I'm not grown. I don't bring my glasses. Oh,
you're not doing properly.
Okay, let's go.
Alicia home. When the mothers were cleaning at home, Alicia ran in. She dropped a small paper in her hand.
Mom, let's go home.
Oh, Alicia.
myself,
oh my god, tomorrow's an important parent meeting. I can't let mom know. But the teacher told it. Parent, no one accept.
Not.
What do I do? Oh, yes. Maybe. I will ask the motorbike driver to go to the parent meeting with me. Yes.
Oh, where are you going? Baby, remember to go home early.
After that day, the mother didn't say anything about the parent meeting. She was very happy because her daughter was studying so hard. So, the next morning, she go to the baby's school. She saw a girl standing in front of the school gate.
Oh, hello. And do you know where is your class 12A? My daughter is in that class.
Oh, you want to have a parent meeting? Yes. What's your daughter name?
Oh, my daughter's name is Alicia. Do you know Alicia?
Alicia?
Yes.
Oh, I know her. Where's me? I find her with you. Is that the mother?
This is not my mother.
I hate you. You go away.
Alicia, please come back.
Why? Why? Why?
Alicia is in her room. She locks the door and she doesn't want to see anyone anymore, especially the mother. At that moment, her mother looks at the door.
Alicia! Alicia! I'm not angry with you! Can you open the door? Maybe we need to talk.
Why
you go to my school?
I just want to be concerned about your education.
Really? You think so? I really don't want anyone to see you anymore. I don't want anybody to know you're my mother. I hate you. You go away!
Alicia!
Get out! I don't want to see you anymore.
Alicia!
Okay. I can't go. But just know that you are still my daughter. I love you so much. I love you so much.
Alicia, try to study hard. With that thing, she's become the best student and receiving scholarship. A few years later, to have a good job with high salary every week.
clear.
Yes.
You're welcome, okay? Thank you for your help.
Oh my god. So big.
Yes? Yes? Okay. Yes, you can come to our company tomorrow. Yes. Okay, thank you. Yes.
Oh my god.
Hello?
Is that Alicia? Do you remember me? I'm Sarah.
Sarah?
Yes.
Oh, Sarah, long time no see. How are you now?
I'm fine. And you?
You are so very good. What do you do?
I am a teacher.
Oh, teacher.
How about you?
I get a good job with a high salary, but it's pretty busy. I work for a company.
Oh, so we go to drink coffee in free time?
Yes, of course. Whenever you want.
Okay. Alicia, what? Will you often go to a school? Alicia, the mother, my mother says me, the mother was sick.
Really?
Yes. Yesterday, as you see, the mother, she said she missed you so much, and she want to meet you.
Hey, do you hear that? My boss. Oh, my boss called me. Okay, see you later. Hello?
Alicia! Sumano has died!
No, no! Please, save me! That's a lie! No, no, Mom. No. I have to go now.
Taxi!
There are many times I called you, but you don't answer my phone call. That made me so nervous, and I tried to go to everywhere to find you, but I didn't see you. My street? What are you doing now? Can't you remember the day you screamed at me that you hate me? That my heart was so hot. I am so sorry for cannot being able to give you a good life as you wish. I have always stood behind you, just watching you grow up day by day, help you in silence. Mom. So 22 years have passed so fast. Maybe you have become a beautiful and mature woman. That makes me feel happy. Maybe you hate me. You feel confused with everyone about my ugly face. But I just need you to remember that no matter what, I will always love you, care for you, and stand by your side. I can do anything because of you. Just a simple reason. I love you, my dear daughter. I hope you'll be a strong woman, can pass all the difficulties. God bless you. Thank you and sorry about everything. I love you, Mom.
Our grammar finished. Thanks for listening and watching.